Innovation for us is a partnership. It comes from us and from our clients. We're largely driven by innovation of our clients. They recognize a shortcoming in either what they do or what they provide to their clients and come to us to help them solve a problem or generate this innovation or this innovative device for them. And we partner with our clients, so we use our skills, our technical skills, to develop products, but our partners supply the industry knowledge. So at IntelliDesign, we'd like to think of innovation as both without and within the business. By without, I mean it's what we do. We design innovative products for clients to help them solve problems, as I said, and where they can't find a solution off the shelf. So some of them are quite innovative, using new technology or using existing technology in new ways. Within the business, like I think a lot of businesses do, is that we continually want to improve things within the business in innovative and new ways. And we're at IntelliDesign, we're especially driven to improve quality. A good example of an innovative partnership was the product we developed for Orica New Zealand. They deliver lots of caustic and toxic chemicals to dairy factories throughout New Zealand, and they needed to improve their safety. Occasionally, chemicals, acids got mixed with bases at the client's site and caused some catastrophe. Luckily not fatal, but they were worried that this would happen. So they understood the process, but didn't understand how to solve the problem. And we worked together and resulted in the product they call CoDE, which went on to win the Australian Design Award, a safety award in New Zealand, and was exhibited in the Powerhouse Museum.